That's right, coming up. Da-da, 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 da-da.
What's up, world is listening? Say hello, everybody! they say, Ayo, Ayo, here we go.
Thank you.
I'd just like to give a wonderful thank you to Mark. I have always, always wanted to make music with him, and I was right. I like being right. We wrote this song about my father's sister, Joanne, who passed away in 1974. She was a victim of sexual assault who was so traumatized by her experience that it flared up her existing disease. She had lupus, and she died very quickly after that. This tragedy stayed with my family a very long time. I come from a long heritage of very hard-working, blue-collar Americans, Italian-Americans. My family came over from Italy through Ellis Island, my grandparents. And we wrote this song not only in her honor, but in the honor of so many people who have lost ones that they love, or maybe there's a pending loss that's so terrifying. She just never want to say goodbye. And I remember when I was thinking about what to name the album, I said, I just keep thinking it's supposed to be, you know, and I sort of stumbled, you know, it's like I couldn't get it out because it's so personal. I was afraid to share that, you know? And I said, I just think it's called to, supposed to be, and you know, Mark and I both just kind of said, Joanne. And I'll never forget that moment, because, you know, when you make a song with somebody that, you know, understands you on a deep level and embraces you truly as an artist and as a woman in music, he really lifted me high and showed me a lot of dignity. And I've worked with music for a long time. And so I just want to say thank you to you for that. We wrote this song together. I'd like to dedicate it to my father, Joe. Thank you.
missed you so much. I'm so happy to be here tonight. So happy that we made it. We had a little car trouble. That's an old car, you know. You know that Elvis, he loaned me his car for tonight's show. I know that's a long, far way to come to loan me something. All the way from heaven. Yeah, let me this one here. Well, you know, I wrote this song about boys. Ooh, boys have a bad rap tonight. So sorry, boys. But I also wrote this song about a great man, too, John Wayne. You know, it's just like, I just love a cowboy, you know what I mean? I just like, I can't stop. It's like, I want them so bad, but they go too fast, and then they're too slow, and I'm like, could you go a little faster? 3M Mustang speeding, two lovers headed for a dead end. Too fast, hold tight, he laughs, running through the red lights. Hollering over rubber spinning, big swig, toss another beer can. Too lit, tonight. It's just the same. I'm sick of their city games. I crave a real wild man. I'm strung out on John Wayne. Baby, let's get high. Love junkie on a 3D bender. His grip so hard, eyes glad, trouble like a mugshot. Charged up cause the man's on a mission. 1, 2, yeah, the gears are shifting. He called, I cried, we broke, racing through the moonlight. Every John is just the same. I'm sick of their city games. I crave a real wild man. I'm so yeah.
Nashville!
To that vocal up in my ears, no one can hear. Yeah.
How you doing tonight, Nashville? What kind of good time you having? You having a good time? My name is Lady Gaga. I'm a singer-songwriter from New York City, and I'm coming through Nashville. But if you could do me this favor, and tonight, if you could just call me Joanne. I wrote this song with a Nashville native. Hillary Lindsay. We sat on the couch together. We were going back and forth, guitar, piano. And we were going, why do these men, you know? All these men, my dad, my boyfriends, all the men in my life, they gave me a million reasons. But I just need one good one to stick around. But you're giving me a million to walk away. Ladies and gentlemen, Hillary Lindsay.
Well, I definitely drank a lot of Bud Light right in this song. Either. I'm not hawking this shit. I've been drinking Bud Light since I was like, I'm not gonna say how old. I'll get in trouble. I just got some wicked looks.
You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find a dry way, I'd forever be still. But you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. About a million reasons. I go down to pray. I try to make the world seem better. Lord, show me the way.
Let's go! I bow down to pray. I try to make the world.
came down the mountain, dragging our love affair. Got on a pretty little number I am wearing still. It was a hell of a scene at Daddy's feast. Nobody saw it coming but the little red devil and me. He has a funny way, saying forever too fast. Don't get mad, can't blame a tramp for something he don't have. I get on my knees and beg you, hear my sinner's prayer. Sinner's prayer, it's the only one I know. It sure as hell don't rhyme, but it's as good as, good as, good as, good as. Looks just like me, and she wants nothing more than a man who please. Maybe she's in too deep, her love for him ain't cheap, but it breaks just like a knockoff piece from Fulton Street. The man's gotta get for getting what he wants. He's thirsty when he drinks, gets on the brink and throws her. Sinner's prayer, I am what I am, and I don't want to break the heart of any other man but you. Hear my sinner's prayer, it's the only one I know. It sure is hell don't rhyme, but it's as good as.
Gotta put each other down when there's more.
a song about people loving each other. And taking care of each other. And you know, the election's coming up. And I really hope that that is a peaceful day. As much as it can be, I pray that on that day, we all understand that not everybody is gonna vote for the same person. Everybody has different ideas and thoughts, and that's okay. We don't have to hate each other because of that. What we have to do is come together. And the reason is because there's a lot of people suffering and there's too many angels down. So let's not focus on the hate. Let's focus on who we need to help. gentlemen, I'd like to welcome to the stage Hillary Lindsay. Get over here. What are you doing back there? You know, I've been playing here since I was 15 years old. We all miss Kenny, who used to run this place. Thank you so much to everyone who came out to support me over the years here. This is where I started. And I truly cannot believe that you guys moved the grand piano for me that has never been moved off this stage before, as long as I've known its existence. So thank you. This next song is very special to me, and for a couple of reasons. First of all, this shirt that I'm wearing tonight, this is the logo I used to wear back in the day. This is the vintage Bud Light logo. And it reminds me of, you know, being young and growing up in New York and going to New Jersey and, you know, hanging out with my family. And my parents taught me, and my sister taught me a lot about compassion and love. And I want to thank Bud Light because they're letting me sing a song tonight called Grigio Girls. Which means you're showing an awful lot of fucking compassion this evening. I must say, I believe that the Pinot Grigio is a grape, not a brand, so, you know, it should be okay. But thank you, because I wrote this song about my dear friend Sonia, who's here with us tonight. And she's been so kind to let me share this story with the world, and Bud Light has been so kind to let us share this story. Sonia has stage 4 cancer, and it's in her brain, and in her lungs, and in her breasts, and she's like, I don't know. But look at her face, she's in such good spirits, and she's so beautiful. And I wrote this with Hillary Lindsay, my friend here, who was trying to hide in the corner, but she came. And we were writing it because we were laying around one night, and all the girls had gotten together, but Sonia wasn't there. And it was because sometimes we needed to get together without her to cry, because we didn't want her to see us cry. We just wanted to be strong for you always. So we formed this pact with each other that when we needed to, we would call together the Grigio girls and cry it out. So this one's for you, and I hope that this message spreads all around the world to spread love and compassion and healing to people around you, and to not be afraid of deep things, because people are suffering and they need to know that you care. This one's for you. I love you. Mr. Mark Ronson, thank you very much. He didn't want to be up here during the other songs that he wrote with me. I don't know why. I think this is a real special tune. Are you going to sing?
Never.
I wish you would. I love this song so much. I wrote this song looking out over Central Park. And from my apartment now, I can see my old house where I grew up with my family. And it just so happens that Mark and I went to the same school at one point. He did go to a boys' school and I went to a girls' school, but the preschool was co-ed. And so I went to preschool at Mark's school, and we're really neighbors because also I lived two blocks away from one of his best friends, Sean Lennon, and I used to walk by the Imagine Memorial probably three times a week and just sit there and look at the memorial, and I'd catch Yoko sometimes with a really wide-brimmed hat on, walking in Central Park, and she would bring flowers, I think, every day. And there was this homeless guy, I think he's still there, he would decorate the memorial every day with the flowers that she brought. It's so beautiful. And I don't know why, but even though Mark and I didn't know each other then, I used to kind of, when we were writing this record, I would imagine us as kids kicking it around in the city. And this song is called Just Another Day. Yeah, man. Play those New York girls. Let's show them how we do it. Downtown.
Just another way to prove I love you when it's hard today. I'll lay back in my chair and find a way. And when you say that thing that you say that makes me mad, to be, but today I won't be so hard on me. I'll walk alone down a different street and smile at all the new strange I meet and pick up you. Mark, rip it off.
Thank you, New York. We love you. Good night.
Thank you. told me you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of crying tonight for my painful life? Maybe I'm happy in other world. Loneliness with me in the rest of my life. I would have fight to be for the justice. Don't underrate my power of mind. I would have fight and stand by my side. I would have fight and stand by my side. Saturday I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound, till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper.